Again, I will give some rules to you based on the comparison, based on denominator and the numerator. You have to do the comparison based on numerator and denominator. Then I will say that if denominator is same, at that time what is the rule? And if the numerator is same, at that time what is the rule? And if the numerator and denominator is not same, at that time what is the rule? So I will say that if denominator is same, that time you have to compare the numerator. If denominator is same, that time you have to compare the numerator. Biggest numerator is the biggest fraction. Keep in your mind that if denominator is same, compare the numerator. The biggest numerator is the biggest fraction. This minus 5 upon 4 and 1 upon 4. You have to compare this minus 5 upon 4 and 1 upon 4. Here you have to observe this example, the denominator is same. This denominator is 4, this denominator is also 4. So if the denominator is same, you have to compare the numerator, minus 5 and 1, in between minus 5 and 1 you have to compare. Minus 5 is greater or 1 is greater. So 1 is positive, minus 5 is negative, so you have to say that this 1 is greater than minus 5. Otherwise you have to say that this 1 is greater or minus 5 is less. From that I will say that minus 5 upon 4 is less than 1 upon 4. Everybody understand? If denominator is same, that time compare the numerator. The biggest numerator is the biggest fraction. Exactly the other rule is that if the numerator is same, here numerator is minus 3, here numerator is minus 3, here denominator is same, but here numerator is same. At that time what is the rule that you have to see? If the numerator is same, compare the denominator. Smallest denominator is the biggest fraction. If you will compare the denominator, at that time smallest denominator is the biggest fraction. So here you have to compare in between 2 and 7 because numerator is same. 2 is bigger or 7 is bigger. At that time 7 is bigger. Then what is the rule? The smallest denominator, the denominator 2 is smallest. The smallest denominator is the biggest fraction. Then you have to say that the denominator of that fraction, that one is smallest, that fraction is greater. So minus 3 upon 2 is greater than minus 3 upon 7. Again I will say, when the numerator is same, compare the denominator. Smallest denominator is the biggest fraction. Then if the numerator and denominator is not same, while comparing A upon B and C upon D, already in last lecture I explained these rules. At that time you have to do the product, A multiplied by D and C multiplied by B. A multiplied by B is greater than C multiplied by B. At that time A upon B is greater than C upon D. If A multiplied by D is equal to C multiplied by B, then A upon B is equal to C upon D. And if A multiplied by D is less than C multiplied by B, at that time you have to say that A upon B is less than C upon D. Already I explained this rule. These are the some rules. Again I will explain. Again I will revise these rules. If denominator is same, compare the numerator. The biggest numerator is the biggest fraction. And if the numerator, if numerator is same, compare the denominator. Smallest denominator is the biggest fraction. And if numerator and denominator is not same, at that time you have to do the product, A multiplied by D and C multiplied by B. If A multiplied by D is greater than C multiplied by D, then A upon B is greater than C upon D. If A multiplied by D is equal to C multiplied by B, then A upon B is equal to C upon D. And if A multiplied by D is less than C multiplied by B, then A upon B is less than C upon D. These are the some rules that you have to write in the classwork notebook also, and the whatever I did in the box, that you have to write in the basic notebook. Thank you.